70s, right across the world, there were people having these kinds of conversations then. But all I can say is that in the last 30 years, that has expanded enormously. And now we've got the digital revolution, which has just, you know, exponentially increased. And so, and people do the things that they're capable of doing. As long as, I mean, we just need to go on doing what we're doing a lot more and being enthusiastic about it and doing this kind of thing. And I think even these 11 seminars are an example. We couldn't have done this a few years ago. My goodness, it's all different. So I'm actually now, I'm usually, as I say, very pessimistic. I've made myself optimistic right now.
What was the name of the book?
Marilyn Ferguson, Aquarian Conspiracy, coupled with Fritjof Capra's The Turning Point, seminal books of the 1980s.
I'd just like to say,